Hey guys, right now I'm in Nashville, Tennessee. I went to a supermarket and found so many different kinds of Pop-Tarts. Naturally being so obsessed, I bought them all. So today we're going to be taste testing 17 different types of Pop-Tarts.
These are a lot of Pop-Tarts. These are a lot of Pop-Tarts.
I know, I have a problem. Thank you so much, Lauren.
Good packaging, in good condition. Oh, it's delicious. So good. Kind of reminds me of oatmeal a little bit. It's very breakfasty. Like, I feel like getting a coffee now. I give this a 10. Do I finish them? All right, I'm just gonna do it. This is like an Oreo Pop-Tart. Got it. I'm really excited for this. It smells like an Oreo. I give this a 10. Oh, it smells like opening a thing of jam. It tastes like jam on a cracker. I don't really like jam. So I'm gonna give this a 10. This kind of tastes like the raw batter of a cake mix. Those like Betty Crocker ones or something. This is good. This is a 10. My gut is telling me that unfrosted strawberry is going to taste like sadness. I feel healthy, even though I know Pop-Tarts aren't necessarily healthy for you. They're healthy for your soul. That's about it. Give it a 10. Oh, good.
I feel like I'm in the field. I feel like I'm in the middle.
Beautiful and sparkly. Oh, good. It just tastes like happiness, like sunshine. I'll give you a 10. I have to buy the value pack of this one because it was not offered in a smaller size, which is okay. Like, I'm the more Pop-Tarts, the merrier. These are delicious. These are definitely a 10. Funfetti action right there. Peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Definitely a 10. It's like a breakfast candy bar. I'm gonna give it a 10. Delicious. Absolutely delicious. I give it a 10. Hot Fudge Sundae is already open because I shared it with a lovely woman named Deborah in the parking lot. Marshmallowy. Forbidden chocolate covered strawberry. I'm gonna give this one a 10. I'll let this be known. Raspberry is my favorite standard Pop-Tart. That's beautiful. It's a beautiful thing. I know strawberry pretty well. Good as usual. Great. It's smells like campfire and happiness.
This pen. This is so good. It's so good.
So that's a wrap on today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. This isn't all the Pop-Tarts. Unfortunately, they didn't carry my very, very favorite Pop-Tart of all time, which is pumpkin pie. They didn't have that because it's a seasonal Pop-Tart. Today, I spent $36.21 on 17 different kinds of Pop-Tarts. So I hope you enjoyed today's video.
See you later.